I think you had to talk to Charlotta. I think we talked to her
yeah,
a few times before we left.
She's with us now.
And now I think the graveyard, we have to go up to the second part of town, and we have to talk to the people over by the cafe over
okay.
there. If I remember right.
Okay. All right, well, let's get started then.
Let's do this.
Oh, yeah, and at the end of it, we have to fight that creepy chick.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I think she's comedy relief. She's hilarious. I like her.
Yeah, they're talking about the graveyard. This conversation takes forever. I remember this now.
Mm-hmm.
There we go.
I want to be on the umbrella. There we go.
Umbrella stand.
There.
Aw. Game breaking. I'll jump.
I'm gonna hit the ceiling.
You got the ceiling?
Yep. Oh, what'd you do, John? Looks like you killed her.
Yeah, I got my information, so I got what I needed.
It doesn't matter whether the client's alive or dead, I have what I need.
It's like we got what I needed.
Okay, so we got the entrance of the graveyard open.
Whoa.
I guess it does stun people, never mind. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm just testing it. Ah!
Whoa! Oh, you dead jerk. Doing stuff.
See, there you go. A bunch of damage. Yeah. Although they could guard it, so that's not a good thing.
No, I'm slow.
Okay.
Yo.
And they got me with slow anyway.
Alright, here, I'll get that armado down.
Clear, went away.
Oh my god.
Somebody else clear me, I don't think I can do it with slow on. Oh, never mind.
Slow motion.
There we go.
I forget. How do I do that? Oops. Are you clear on these guys, right?
Oh.
Yeah. Clear or.
Oh, what the hell's on my head?
See any of the three bottom spells work.
Ah!
What the hell?
There we go.
Kicking our ass. Come here, you.
I'ma stomp you, skeleton. Whoa.
Drop anything.
No, damn it.
I'm cursed. I will avenge you.
I did not notice that.
Oh man, I was pretty close to death myself. It's that poison is what it is.
Yeah.
Oh, that
hang on.
Eyeball thing. Is
there you go. Jump in some of the cure.
Here we go.
That's better. What did this do again? Oh.
My connection is weird. It's like it's like good right now, but then it'll be bad later.
I got it.
Oh, we didn't need that thing.
Nope, I just jumped on it. I guess you could have done it that way, but you know.
Yeah.
What a twist!
Let's see what we got up here. Oh, jeez. Hello!
Dandelions. They are very dandy.
Ah! Oh, shit. I was trying to get away from him.
Yeah. Is he dead yet? Nope.
Hey,
I can't
get in there, though. There we go.
Oh. Oh, he fell.
Oh man, this cockatrice looks awesome.
Is it like?
It's black, shadowy? Red, and white, and it's like it's all three of my favorite colors.
That bat thing.
Oh god, darkness guy. Oof. Just a bit clear. Who?
Fire. Ice.
Go get him off.
There's some ether down here, I think, somewhere.
Oh, there are two.
Here we go.
There are two directions we can go in. So, which way are we gonna go?
There's some magic. Woo!
Wait, we can't do anything with this? I saw you trying to mess with it.
I think we need the other two in order for it to do
anything.
Oh,
yeah, that's right. Yeah. Okay.
Because there's one that pops up if we go this way, and one pops up if we go the other way.
We'll go this way.
Okay.
Get the clear ready.
Let's see. What do you do? Oh, okay.
Thank God there's no poison.
Let's see here.
Yeah, it's not.
Those guys are good. Spell here.
Whoa! I almost got slowed. Come here, little bat.
Oh, wow, that guy just haste. Decided to be.
Let's do what I. Yay! I got haste. Get down here.
Yeah,
it's on my head.
On your head.
On my head. Get it off! Get it off! It's in my hair!
Oh, he got me with that.
Okay, it's off.
I really hate that. Was it haste?
That was a great last minute victory.
Yeah.
What the heck is that thing? Oh! I think we're gonna need this.
Alright, I know there was a switch here. I'll put this box on.
Yeah, we're gonna need it. There's a candle that needs to be lit right up there. Anybody need MP? Okay. I'm good so far.
Got it.
Oh,
whoa! Okay, so your button brings it up down there. Oh, I see. Let me get this. Whoa, stay on there, box.
Put that on top of the box.
Yeah. I'm just trying to get the box kind of like on the switch. It's not working so well with all the lag, but
there's a jar here that we can use if we need an extra boost or something.
Mm-hmm. There might be. Yeah, that goes on that little thing over.
Oh, this thing. Yeah. That's
yeah. Cool. Okay, so let's see if this works where it is. I'll get up on the box. Hello. Okay, it works, but it's not high enough, or this box isn't in the right place.
Yeah, well, no, I don't think it's
high.
Oh,
no, wait. I think I got it. Because they're actually higher.
Oh, yeah. Put the box on top of the platform and I'll step on the button. Or oops. John will.
Actually, this should be enough if I just stick this right here. Okay, go ahead. And then I gotta move this down. Come on. Okay. I'm just gonna throw it down. Hang on.
Okay.
There we go. Yeah.
Oh, that should be good.
Oh, it's a little bit too to the. Oh, okay.
Yeah,
I got him.
Yeah, I know. It didn't look like it, but it.
Yeah. Well. Whee. Oh, can you guys get up here? Or... Oh, yeah, you can use that. Or you just go like this, huh? Gotcha.
It works like that. And it works like that. No! Not neither of us are gonna. Oh, hey, I didn't know we could do this.
I don't.
That won't work at all.
It's kinda lame that you can only. It's like one at a time. Too much.
You guys could just jump on my head and I can jump you up there.
I don't wanna.
I wanna do it the normal way, man.
Grab me, quick! Before he wants me to jump on his head. And I think I'll just jump on your head at this rate. Alright, come on down. I'm just gonna. I can't even jump on top of you. There we go.
Oops. There you go.
Oh,
okay.
Did you get there? Okay.
Yep.
No, I just need to get there. There we go. Switch!
That's not. No, switch. That's.
I forgot to use respawn.
Enemies again.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, nice shot.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Kakachi must die.
Ah. Oh,
you are dressed very well. Thank God they don't have stone in this game.
Yeah, that would suck.
Was that in the Ring of Fates or whatever it's called.
I don't know, what? I can't remember, but I know that Cockatrice is usually stone characters in all the other Final Fantasy games, so.
Mm-hmm. That would be a pain.
Oh, that would be so cool to play. I haven't played that one yet, but that looks fun. Mm-hmm. Ring of Fates.
Which one?
Ring of Fates.
Oh, yeah.
Too bad it's not online multiplayer.
Exactly, we...
Yeah. Is this in the water? Can't do anything with this down here.
It's a bat! And I'm running all the way over there.
Hey, yo!
No, leave me alone!
Shotgun! Get him before he casts. There we go.
Whoops. Here, you can have that card. Don't know what good that is.
What the hell is all this about? Oh, I see. So I gotta hit this one.
Oops. Oh, I remember this part.
Yeah.
Oof. It's kind of annoying here.
Let's go over here. And that's one. And there's a button over here as well. Let's see what this does. I think we could put one of the boxes on where I'm standing, but looks like they're stuck.
Alright, and that one, oh, goes in the water up there.
And if we push it this way, and then this way. Okay. I'm drowning!
Alright, cool.
It's okay. Oops. We can push the box on top of you. You'll die instantly. It's just a game.
I don't want to die, man.
You'll have to be Tails for a second.
There we go.
I made it!
Yeah, we made it.
It's a miracle! Miracle on
Thanks,
ice.
Buddy.
Yeah.
Alright, now we can do this and those things respawn.
Yep.
Yo!
Ooh, go. Damn. Double tornado.
Yeah.
It's a cyclone.
Jesus. Okay.
A rama.
Might need that, orb. Oh, he's already dead. Whoops. Kinda sorta.
Learn straight arrow.
Oh, that's me.
Yeah, that's you.
Now they'll pass through enemies and deal damage to the stuff behind them.
Okay, now that they're out of the way.
Night, dear.
Night.
Dear.
Alright.
Night, brother, dear.
Here we go.
Alright.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go.
Oh! Dang it! This is the one with the poison.
We thought this day would never come. See that?
I got it.
That sign's a little bit
misleading,
confusing, because it says you'll have to do something about the miasma in order to survive, but you don't actually have to do something about the miasma to survive. It never actually kills you. It just kind of hurts you until something else kills you. Crazy.
You're just stomping the mess out of your head.
Yeah. Don't care if he's invisible or not.
I'm gonna beat the shit out of you. Okay, I'm getting out of here so I can heal myself. Oh, I'm slow. And eventually the miasma protection will run out, but we've got healing.
Whoa.
What does that do? Oh. Hello. Oh my god, bees!
My video's done.
Yeah.
Oops,
gold. Nothing I need.
Either way.
Hey,
get near the bees. Whoa.
Oops, my bad.
Everybody dancing. Oh, there's still a bee left.
Oh, there is. Oh, we got him.
Ah, I'm poisoned.
I'm poisoned. I can't do anything.
I'm about to all be in trouble here.
I'm getting hit by two things.
I'm clear over here. There you go.
Yes.
Did you get on poison?
Yeah.
What do we have to do? Oh, the switch, right?
Yeah, we gotta hit the switch to,
Okay.
Is there anything to put on these? Because I don't think we need to do this in single player. Unless you put the pod on it, never mind. I see.
What? Okay, do we keep hitting it?
Nope. Should be good now.
Yeah, good idea. You're
right. Please!
Breathe.
Is there a beehive in there? Hey, yeah!
I'm sorry.
It's a mimic!
It should be. Oh, God! Oh, well, one of them hit him.
Wait, I don't want to grab it.
Got this. See, now I can get up close and personal.
Oh, look, it's a worthless gem.
I wonder what that was.
Wonder what it was.
Darkstone. Yeah.
Might have been Darkstone 1, which just increases your dark element resistance and stuff. Might be good because these guys are dark element over here, but you know.
Oh, okay. We gotta get.
Oh, yeah, this party.
Oh, jeez. Oh, God, putties. Come here! Hey, yeah. Ow. Stop that. Ah. I'm just clearing out the enemies over here, really.
And I'll raise this up.
I like how I'm not grabbing it at all.
Ah!
Let go.
Okay. Oh yeah, the cross.
I'll push it into a pit. Oh crap, don't pull it.
Oh!
Let's see here.
Pretty close.
Does it have to go in the pit? Okay.
Ah,
don't
not
fall
me.
Off, John.
Jesus.
That goes in the pit, not me. Wait, we did that again? Oh yeah, that's right.
Let's see here.
Because we need that block.
Down.
That outfit is cool. Like Zoro.
Yeah. The power of two.
Stop, let go!
Okay.
Now what do we do?
Whoops.
Why is this stuck?
Oh. We already did it.
Oh.
Ah!
I'm trying to move this tombstone like, oh, we need it. No. Oh, God.
Yeah, that's
Jesus.
There's a dog!
Are you guys ready for the werewolf boss?
Oh, that would have made a great boss, too. Mm-hmm. But no, it would have absolutely nothing to do with the story.
Not at all.
Whoa, mithril bubbles. Genesects are jumping out of the water.
Take that.
Bees, my mortal enemies.
Ow, ow, ow.
Yeah.
Oh god, must save Jesus.
Oh, bees must.
Ah!
Jesus!
Oh. God.
Jump like... Ah! Okay.
Hard to hit these bees now.
You got it. Ah,
got me. Yo!
No, you don't. Go. Got him.
I'm sorry.
Whoa.
Hang on, John. Here you go. Oh, yeah, here you go.
Okay, if I remember correctly, we don't use a spell on that thing. Oh,
nope.
Alright.
Hmm. We need... Oh, and don't go over towards it either, because there's that poison field around it.
Mm-hmm. I think we push this across the gap there.
Mm-hmm. Is there a button down there?
Fuck you!
Yeah, there is a button where I am.
Okay,
there you go. Yeah. And then, somebody has to get on the other side and push that. Perfect.
There we go.
Oops. Hey!
Now we pull this one.
Hey.
don't remember if I've ever done this in single player, but this seems really tedious by yourself.
It would be.
This game's actually pretty difficult by yourself to begin with anyway.
Mm-hmm. Well, yeah, I mean, you have the partners that you can get at the Adventurers Guild, but they don't do puzzles with you, so...
That's true. But the partners, they, you can call them, so that, and you can be each individual partner separately.
Right,
so if you need to double jump, you could switch to your Selkie and double jump.
Yeah. So I guess it makes puzzles a little easier.
Wait, where is that supposed to go?
Is it supposed to go in the hole, or is it supposed to...
Yeah, it's supposed to go in the hole.
Okay. Quick dodgery. Okay, John, you might want to... You know, since we're...
Oh my god! Well, that worked.
So is this button pressed or no? Okay, so that's what happens when you press it.
Right, I got the tablet.
Okay.
Funny thing is, I think we did it a lot better this time than we did the very first time.
Yeah.
That one block fell in the hole, so we had to get out of
there. Again.
Get in there, jeez.
Oh yeah.
Alright, let's get out of here.
Out of here. And back in the poison.
Oh.
Great. What do we have in here? Potion and ether and stuff.
Okay.
Let's leave those there in case we need them.
Mm-hmm.
This just seems to be a puzzle. I don't see any enemies.
No, nope, they're all on this side.
Thing. Yeah. Get me out! I don't want to be tombstoned to death.
It's a conga piece.
One. Push that back. Yeah, there we go.
He's dead.
Aw, I didn't come up.
This stuff here.
Yeah.
Click.
Oh my goodness.
The werewolf is drawing closer.
Yeah, and I'm running low on HP.
Get over here.
Kiraga.
Healer's down. Out of mana. And I fell.
Get shotgun. Stop blocking. There we go. And that's the other thing, that when they block, because I'm hitting them three times, they don't counterattack. So.
Yeah.
Cool.
Alright, now we can do the puzzle stuff. We don't have to worry about them.
Right.
Okay.
Let's see. What are we going to need over here? We're going to need one of the tombstones here to make a platform.
Oh, wait, yeah. Okay, so this needs to be pushed back, and then the other one needs to be pulled out.
Right.
Yeah, push the block. Not that way, stupid.
Somewhere that isn't in direct
in
path.
Way.
Right, that should be good.
Yeah.
No.
Okay. Okay.
Look out!
Nice floating technique you got there.
Oh, hang on, let me get
Yeah, there's a little link.
Jesus, use fly.
There we go. Okay, now we can get this for you.
Eve, hope.
I think it's gonna fall, but it's not.
I'm gonna crush you guys.
Wait, hang on. I think I remember this.
Doesn't the jar have to be down there?
The jar has to be underneath, yeah.
Oh,
yeah, I was
yeah,
gonna say, didn't we do this last time?
Push it on the jar, yep. And then hit the switch again. There we go. That's clever.
And then the button.
I never would have thought of that, but...
I remember when I did this in single player, it took me forever to figure that out. I was like, what?
Let's cure before we...
Yeah, I think there was a potion in there back at the entrance as well, if you guys need it. There we go.
Oh, very nice.
Ah!
What?
Smart.
Where are we going?
I don't know.
It's going back for... Oh, wait, no, they're gone.
They're gone? Ah.
Yeah, get out of here, then.
Guess they disappear after a little while.
My health is going down!
Slowly dwindling. To nothing. Here you go. Oh, never mind. Oh, that's the door.
Too bad we don't have the key.
You cannot pass this way without a guardian key.
I don't know why you guys are here. You don't have the key.
Where'd you guys come from? Charging up! Hey!
Now draining well, water.
Work. Is he still alive?
Oh yeah, the sarcophaguses, they float. So when the place fills back up with water, the sarcophagi will float up with it.
Right.
There we go. Okay, yeah, that's right.
Keep this on the switch. Does this
I like that.
Lever need to be on line at all?
That controls the water, right?
I think so.
So mm-hmm. when it goes back, it floats back up. And I think we do have to put this. Don't we have to put this block on top of the coffin?
Yeah.
Yes, we do.
So let's push the coffin over to the side. And I got the
this
coffin
would be a pain in single player too, because you got to keep track of so many things.
Wait, does the coffin need to be pushed over so that the block can be pushed on it?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay. Hang on a second.
Too much. Pull it back. It's not gonna come out.
Oh. Go.
Ready?
Trying not to hit you.
Yeah.
There you go.
Yeah. Okay.
So now we just wait for this.
Yeah, I think this needs to be lined up a little bit more.
Yeah.
Right, hopefully that works. If not, we can try again.
That should be good.
Hurry up.
Now we just gotta jump up on it.
I should be just like, push this or something.
Okami?
Thankfully we're not running.
Yeah. Ow! I hit my knee!
Alright. There it is.
I'm sorry guys, I could have been a warrior, but I took a desktop to the knee.
Oh, God.
Oh boy. It's like up here.
Can we push it while it's
there? We go. Okay. Well, it kind of disappeared.
We can. Can we push it while it's in the water? Yeah, we can. Just very slowly.
Yeah. So let's move it over a little bit so it kind of catches it.
I think that's good.
That should be all right. So it eventually comes back. There we go. Got it.
All we need to do now is line it up so that
Hey, I'm a dolphin.
Yeah. All the candles are lit when we just need to be pushed.
Well, it's just a matter of moving the tombstone then. A little bit at a time.
Stop touching. Get, let go.
Okay, it's against the wall, so I don't think it's going any further.
Oh.
Okay.
Is this good enough? I don't know if it is.
Nope. This box
needs to
be over here. God, it's gonna fall. Somebody grab it.
Oh. The eyeball thingy.
Yeah. Oh, there you go.
Hey, yo, Jesus got it.
Okay.
Let me just push this block over.
Get up on the box.
Maybe you can even just, like, hang on to it.
You could, yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna hang on to it.
Get away!
He wants to put it on the block.
My box!
No. Come on.
That's as far as it's gonna go.
No, I'm trying to let go of it. There we go. Because of the lag, it's so difficult to let go of.
Yeah.
Slowly.
And there we go. Hooray!
It worked.
That should be good.
And then a bad guy shows up.
Oh, God.
They're protecting the key.
Let's grab
Someone
the,
figured out our secret.
Let's grab the eyeball and maybe use
got it.
Got it! Okay, I got it. And Blizzard Fist! That didn't work too well.
Nope.
Doesn't work like it does for Vargas.
Oh, whoa, jeez, I'm sorry about that. Glad it didn't hit you with a critical.
No, that guy's dead. Cure Beam.
Cure poops. Whoa, they look like farts, actually. Look at that.
Oh, there's a, there's a safe.
I was dead key.
Hello.
Air.
I fell.
Need a drink.
Dun dun dun, just fell. Oh no.
There we go.
be careful! It is a precision device! Careful, be careful! Do you hear me? Fuck you!
Why am I fighting? I gotta clear.
Yeah. There we go. See if we can freeze her.
Yeah.
Nice. There we go. 16.
Oh.
Wait. Is her weakness her scythe? Because that's where the little eyeball is.
Oh, Jesus, you died?
Oh, God. Let me go. Okay. She grabbed me with her scythe.
Oh, crap.
Oh, I remember she did that to me. that was scary.
I can't figure out her weak spot. Oh, God.
Hey!
Okay.
She got me again! Ah!
Oh, God. Oh, I see the weak spot. Okay. So we gotta kind of get on top of her. Ah! Jeez.
Oh, crap. Just when I went to...
Yeah, her weak spot's behind her head, so it's like... in a weird spot.
Got her.
Oh God, I'm almost dead.
It's like,
shit.
Ee!
Phoenix down. I got one.
You got one.
Poison.
Okay. Back in the game. Oh, she summoned a crystal.
I hate that move.
Ah.
Oh, I didn't think she... Hang on a second. Why am I not using barrier? There we go.
Oh.
Okay, stop casting fire.
Oh, God.
There we go. Get in there. There we go.
We're all dying.
Oh, man.
Round. Hey, bitch, me.
Here, I got Jason.
Catch me.
Jump in the light.
No, I actually.
Oh, you got one. Okay.
Yeah.
This is why I was saying you might want to use barrier because, boss is status ailments galore. Oh, hey. Found her weak spot. Of course, she's all... Ah!
Oh, yeah. Man. It got really laggy.
Ah!
Oh, crap.
Hang on. Let me look for Phoenix now.
Uh-oh.
It's that crystal, really. That crystal's... Ow! She just hit me while I was dead.
Oh, jeez. Oh. It's like nowhere near.
I might need life. I don't see a Phoenix down anyway. That crystal man is the problem, really.
There you go.
Where are you? Here.
Okay. It. Go for it.
Yeah.
I got her cleared. Okay.
God damn it. I can't stand
that. Can we get in that clear circle?
Oh, I'm on top of it. Thank you.
Oh, wow.
Really get the shit out of me.
I'm floating on a dead person.
Oh, she killed me. I'm still floating on her, though. I'm alive. I'm dead again. I got robbed back. Okay. She was doing that.
Let me out.
Oh, no.
Me out.
Oh, here I am.
Need to revive. Let me out.
Let me check that.
Oh, God. Run away, Jesus. Run away. Get the other way. Got it.
What? Who's summoning what?
Other crystal things?
Handle this guy.
You know what? Oh, God. Sorry.
There we go. Well, spawned a potion in ether.
Whoa, Jesus. I did not see that fire coming. I was like, oh my God.
How do you cast barrier again? Was it fire?
Fire and then clear. So it's not 100% foolproof as far as resisting status ailments, but it's pretty good.
Yo, Joe.
Oh. Something just broke a ring. I don't know what that's all about.
Yeah, for some reason I got up on top of her by standing on her scythe. That was weird.
Oh, wow.
Ah! Shit. Let me out. Ah!
Okay.
I got that potion. Jason, where are you? I need to heal you.
I'm okay.
Okay. There you go.
Oh, I don't want to go anywhere near this. Oh, yeah, we got this.
Ah!
the matter of actually getting up there.
Yeah, that's the hard part. Gotcha! Wow, we really beat on her.
Yeah.
She needs a clear. There we go.
Oh, poison.
Now we just step in the clear circle I left there. Charlotta, we could really use your help! You know, do more than just be in, you know, the picture when this is a cutscene. Oh, I'm poisoned. And I have no MP left. Ugh. Probably shouldn't have been casting this whole time, huh?
Oh no!
Aw, man. She did that thing again that she does.
Oh!
She's
oh, you got her just in time, though. It's just...
Oh, I got some MP back, yeah.
Good Beaver. Yeah.
I got up
nice
there.
Cool combo there.
That was it.
Ah!
Yeah. Nice. I got her.
Oh.
Yeah.
Awesome.
It was just a matter of getting up there, because it's like in a random... The weak point is in like this really random spot.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, magic grave post.
It's really small too, so it's not like we can just kind of... hit it from anywhere. Mine! Damn it.
Oh.
Years old, so that makes me the alpha girl around here.
So sorry.
Okay, so this part goes here, and yeah, perfect. But what is it?
What is it? I like her face there.
Question. I thought you would know.
Oh man, so we did all this shit for nothing. Let's smash it.
Hmm.
Ah, the mine.
A mine, okay.
I like how it's moving back and forth as if she's actually looking at you. It's just an item.
Wait, so library 3 and then mine.
Mm-hmm.
Oh boy.
More reading.
This woman is evil! 2 minutes ago when she was a spirit trying to kill us.
Alright, back to the library.
More reading.